What is linear algebra? Linear algebra is the branch of mathematics concerning vector spaces and linear mappings between them. Linear algebra is the branch of mathematics that studies vectors, vector spaces, and linear transformations between these spaces. Linear algebra involves the manipulation of matrices and systems of linear equations. Linear algebra is fundamental in fields such as physics, engineering, computer science, and economics.